Well.
And who cast off the Invincible, then?
Go boil your head, George Alden.
Truth hurts, doesn't it?
We're never cast off no boat.
Well, that ain't what Constable Ted'd think.